My name is Demet, and this is my story.
There's something you might be interested in. Book of Lost Souls. I know where it is. Meet my associate, Thomas. Activate pager.
They found me. There's no time. They won't make the same mistake twice. Take the bag and get out of here, or the book will be lost again. Activate the pager and be careful, or else... Thank you.
Thank you. The protection has worked this time, but she's getting closer.
No!
Why did you help her?
Now we are doomed. What will happen to the world will be a fate worse than death. But how can you be alive? It's impossible. Unless... If the book saved you, it means you are the chosen one. And there is still hope. Get to the Cemetery of Wayward Souls and stop Sira. Legends say that a path to the cemetery will open for the Chosen One in this temple. Here, this will help you.
I will warn the Order to prepare. We won't give up easily. Good luck, my friend. Some are lost forever, but we still have a chance to save the rest.
was I who saved you. You are deserving and have a pure soul. I am the voice of a true keeper. I once helped souls, but Sira, she is pure evil, and I fought her and lost. Now, she will destroy the world's borders to rule them all, but there will be nothing left to rule. The book contains everything we know about the cemetery. I couldn't leave it unprotected, so I hid it in the living world, where the knowledge is not as dangerous. You are trapped in the cemetery's prison, but I am here with you in your mind. I'll help you, but it won't be easy. You're close to death. To survive, you must accept my help. In return, your body must change. Sarah's strike was very powerful. I'm afraid you cannot survive without me. Until she's defeated and the souls are at peace, we must remain bound together. Thank you.